Good day everyone. In this video, we are going to reinstall the wireless network adapter on Windows 10 or Windows 11. Or any other version of Windows which you have reinstalling the network adapter. Especially the wireless network adapter can fix many basic issues. First do a right click in the start icon. And then go to Device Manager. And once the device manager is opened here, we are looking for network adapter. I'll just click on that. And here you need to look for your network adapter. I'll just do a right click. And then click on uninstall device. To remove the driver for this device. And once this is done, this will be removed from here. After that, we need to go to this action section. And here, we need to click on scan for hardware changes. Now the moment you do it, it will reinstall the network adapter, the wireless network adapter. And after that, you just need to restart the computer right here. And the common issues of Wi-Fi will be fixed. If you still have issues, you need to search name of your adapter and search exactly on the internet. And please make sure you download the drivers from the manufacturer's website.